Name three things you would take onto a desert island with you. You've got the basics like water and that, right? What three good items?
Water.
Water, right, that's a basic item. You've already got that. So you want to take more water?
No. I need to take a book.
A book, just the one?
No, no, I can only take three things.
Aye.
I take Beethoven's complete works.
Right.
I need a fucking record player, don't I?
Why don't you just take Beethoven with you?
That's what I do, I'm record playing on Beethoven's complete works.
Aye.
And water.
How fucking boring, eh?
And a brass nail.
Oh aye, but when the batteries run out.
Right, yeah, you've overstepped her.
Oh aye, I'm going to take the brass nail there, I'll leave that flanky.
Honestly? Why don't you?
That sounds good, I'm finished with sex anyway.
Are you? When, this morning?
I called Tommy last night. No, no. See what's your fucking effort, is it really?
What, the riding?
Off.
Yeah. Not the riding, it's
and
the...
And they're trying to reach the climax, and you've finally done it, spent an hour, spent pushing it.
What do you mean trying to reach the climax? You're not trying to tell me you shoot...
What?
Your duff as soon as you fucking clock a nanny.
Oh, no, no. Depends the bird, I suppose, isn't it, really?
The way she's done.
I've been talking to somebody recently, right? Is it not a heavy compliment for the bird? Sure, she premature ejaculation, getting up at Paisley. Is that not a compliment?
No, it's a nice thing, really.
No,
so
but...
For 15, 16, you can touch a lassie's ass and you're ejaculating it full.
That's right, once or twice I've been ripping my horn after two strokes.
It's an age thing. I know another thing of interest I've just discovered. See, you love the lassie, you're attracted to her, you don't want to have sex with her. I just thought, why, but not only me, but...
No, you want to fuck her?
No, 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 I've seen you having sex with a person, a lassie particularly. You're taking them down, you're kind of say...
Treating them like an animal.
You're defeating them, right? You're abusing them to some degree, so you don't want to abuse somebody you love, so that's why you've done it yourself.
What is it? Are you hitting them with a ball-peen hammer when you're riding them?
No, no, you're with them first time, you don't want to do it for that reason, because you have sex with somebody, say...
Never mind, you don't get a bird, they all love getting punk pocketed.
I know, well, that's a few quotes from Shakespeare. Oh, Benedict.
Like the old Pope. What about him?
You get cut short looking much.
Listen, now Susan Boyle and McManus and that last week, is it like X Factor? Did he get both in? Or what, you're through the next round, the Vatican?
Yeah, I watched it last night. I was engrossed in that show when he did the service with Archbishop Canterbury. I've been engrossed for a fellow, I just put on that today.
Does he not like homosexuals, Archbishop of Canterbury?
Oh, that's what I tell you, isn't
it? He sure he is.
Well, they wouldn't have a collar on it.
What about him sitting next to the Queen, the old Pope? The two of them have got Nazi blood in them, funny enough.
Yeah, man, I know that.
They're fucking taking over. But they're talking about him, her banning Catholics for the throne. And him
long,
no dealing
long before
paedophiles.
Maybe doing Henry VIII.
They'd have a lot to talk about, eh?
They've made a lot of sense about him, telling him.
He waved at Ian Paisley.
Did he?
Aye, Ian Paisley shouting. And he just fell out.
He gave them a Vicky. He probably went, who's that stupid looking cunt?
See the other thing. He's a very intellectual person, this guy.
They're a Pope.
They've
got to be to get there, haven't they?
I imagine so. Who was the last English Pope?
That would have been don't tell me, Gregory, no?
No, there's been one.
There is, was it not a fucking...
Adrian, aye. He was a Protestant.
Was he? A Protestant Pope.
He converted to Catholicism. Just look for Angie, I'm